Thank you. Due to Pike's efforts, the Immortal Emperor proved to be mortal after all, and peace returned to the land. Upon returning home, Pike and his friends were praised as heroes and showered with gifts. In time, the adulation subsided, the gifts wore out or broke, and the trouble with Radoria seemed to be but a distant memory. And then, one day, quite unexpectedly,